Very good morning to one and all. Myself Mr. Mahbubur Rahman, Assistant Professor in Department of Food Engineering in KK Bob College of Food Technology, Nashik. Today I will explain a practical of locomotive boiler. You are seeing here that the model of our locomotive boiler. This boiler is also called as fire tube boiler. This will be depends on the principle of our fire tube boiler. So this fire tube boiler consists with our steam regulator, okay, as well as smoke box, then our steam dome, and then our safety valve, and this one will be our vessel, and also it consists with our water gauge, as well as it also consists with our regulator door, steam dome, smoke box and grating. So this model work on the principle of our fire tube boiler. We can say that it is multi tubular horizontal internally fire and mobile boiler. We can say that the principal feature of this boiler is to produce at very high rate, okay, and a modern type of locomotive boiler that you are seeing here, it consists of cell or barrel having 5 meter diameter and 4 meter in length. The coal fed into the fire box here, and the coal is fed and the fire door and burns on grate. The flue gases from the grate are deflected by the brick arc, and then gases are then lead to the atmosphere through a chimney. And this is operated by our regulator shaft from the engine room by the other, that is saturated steam chamber, and the safety valve and steam vessel are provided as, and the ash from the grate is collected in the ash and that will be removed. And that will be discharged out from time by opening it with the help of damper operated by rods and lever. So this is all about our locomotive boiler. Okay, thank you.